Hello, in today's video we will be talking about play modes. There are four available play modes in Machinations. Each of them is used for different purposes. The most common play mode is Interactive. This mode executes the run automatically step by step until the number of desired steps has been reached or an end condition is triggered. This type of play is generally used to see how your diagram systems interact with each other. The next mode is Step. This mode executes a single step for your diagram. This mode is useful when debugging your diagram or checking for errors that are hard to spot. It also makes a certain step that you are interested in easier to see. The final two play types use the same button. Quick plays are executed server-side and return results at almost instantaneous speed. Quick play is a single such execution. By using quick play, you can see how your nodes are changed during execution. Doing more than a single run is called multiple plays. Multiple plays are quick plays executed in succession until the number of executions is reached. The only way to keep track of the parameters that interest you during multiple plays is by using charts. But we will be talking more about charts in our next video. To sum up, play modes are the way a diagram behaves during execution. They can give you precise control over your executions or the ability to generate multiple quick executions for result-oriented sessions. In our next video, we will be talking about charts.